Looks like this beast is starving. Looks like this beast is starving.
Hey, wanna try?
Looks like this beast is starving.
Hey, wanna try? Hey, wanna try?
As long as I don't awaken that beast. Oh God! They're planning on feeding the princess to that monster. The key to cell is here. But how I meant to get my hands on it. It better not distract it from playing with its knife. I had to. That beast tried to kill me. But I had a magical ring to help me.
So, that means you're the prince who's come to save me?
Only if a simple fisherman is your idea of a prince. But I will save you.
What's your name?
I'm Martin. How about you?
Rosa.
How do you end up here?
My nanny and I were taking a stroll in the palace garden. Then creepy monsters appeared out of nowhere and killed the guards. I tried to run away, but they grabbed me with their hairy hands and kept hold of me until this strange girl put a tiara on my head. The rest is hazy. I woke up on the raft with a terrible pain in my chest.
Hang on! You're the same princess who disappeared a month ago?
So that means a whole month has passed. I get the feeling I've done something horrible. I've been plagued by terrible visions.
Calm down. We'll get back home, and everything will work itself out.
Did you find the key?
Yeah. A huge monster is guarding me.
I read a fairy tale where a courageous prince killed a dragon to save a princess.
Then, I'd better find a suitable weapon. I'm not a prince, though.
But you could become one. Did you find the key?
Yeah.
I read a fake...
Then...
But you could...
Wanna try?
magic about. I didn't even know how to shoot before. Okay, now I'm ready to face the dragon.
Thank you.
You won't be hating anybody else, you ugly beast!
Thank you. Thank you.
Have you ever been sailing?
No. I'm really afraid of water.
I'm the opposite. Can't get enough of it. Let's go and see what condition the raft is in. We're just like pirates, stealing an enemy vessel.
So, where are we setting sail to?
Anywhere, as long as it's far away from here. Stay sharp. We're not safe yet.
Ah! Back in Homeworld, Martin realized that adventure could bring many discoveries and change his whole life in a big way.
Yeah.